always in full view. Make sure to keep the plane centered on approach. If you're too high, add flaps.
Bueno, so como papansin nyo, ito USB connect TED, same as true with here, tsaka itong ating rudder pedal. So medyo nagsisimula pa lang tayo, so I will try to figure out paano to i-organize ng maayos, no? Okay. So this is the replica of the A10 C stick. Mabigat siya, no? Almost 14 pounds. Kaya we will try to check kung ano yung in terms of performance niya. In terms of durability, I guess this will be okay. Okay, checking for updates. So makikita mo yung ano niya, yung motion, very realistic. Marami siyang toggle switch, yo. Very ano yung pagka-range, no? Sounds niya pa lang very ano na, realistic. Same as with the stick. Very firm. Let's see how it feels to fly this during the flight sim. So same as true dito sa pedals. Okay na to. Actually, ganito lang naman ang distance ng Cessna. Pagka-alam ko. Pagka-remember ko, ganito lang din. So may tow brake siya. Alright, start to fly. Check tayo na dito tayo sa general aviation, no? Okay. Saka na tayo mag-advance. So, siguro best is takeoff. Takeoff and level flight. Ano? Yung sa traffic pattern. Subukan natin. Alright, we are on the Sedona Airport. So some in the future pag-usapan natin yung about the flight sim. So training natin ngayon is we will be up in the air, safety is key. The training session covers the process for following standard traffic pattern. Alright? So we will enter the traffic pattern, safely navigate each leg, maintain visual contact with the airfield beyond. Nowhere to expect flight duration. Alright, let's fly. So yun ang traffic pattern, no? As a rectangular actually, no? Oblong that compose the crosswind. Kung ito ang takeoff path, ito ang upwind, ito ang crosswind, ito ang downwind. This is the base leg and the final leg. The final leg is where you align your aircraft to the runway and ready for landing. Okay, so tingnan natin kung how is it to fly with these gadgets, no? This equipment. So sa takeoff roll pa lang, mag-check na natin kung gaano ka-reactive, ka-sensitive ang ating rudder pedal. Then the moment we take off using the stick, malalaman naman natin kung gaano ka-sensitive. On the other hand, dito namang power set, ano niya, power quadrant. Paya naman natin kung sa takeoff roll pala. Alright? So, knots. 2 knots at 39 degrees. So, we will be taking off at runway 21. Alright, we will be using Cessna. Control, release.
Let's be honest, no one likes going around in circles. Unless you're a pilot training on traffic patterns.
So at this point, meron pa akong IP kasama.
Sedona's standard traffic pattern follows a 1,000-foot altitude around the main runway. By the time we're through here, you'll know how to complete the full run from takeoff to landing. So let's get started.
So we have to climb a 1,000 feet since ang elevation nito is nasa 4-8. Sabihin natin, 4-8. So we have to fly at traffic altitude of 5-8 to 1,000. Release brakes. So let's start to power up. This dotted line in the center is what you call center line. So the moment you power, anticipate yo. So tingnan natin kung mag-react agad yung ano natin. O yan, nag-react na. So counter tayo na konti. Siyempre, you have to control the power. Maintain center line. Alright. Ang isang natanda ko na ito, the moment na hindi mo na nakuha yung center line, huwag mo na pilitin. No? While you speed up, go to maximum power, slowly control the center line. Alright. The moment you have a full power, check for airspeed, engine instruments on the green. Alright. Control. At airspeed 55, we have to retain the nose to horizon. Slowly. Alright. Okay, nag-react. Okay, maintain center the ball. Climb.
When we're up, keep us aligned with the runway and climb to 5,400 feet.
Alright.
We're going for a left-hand traffic pattern.
Alright, left-hand traffic pattern. So, meron dong markings. So, we have to check that to enter the traffic pattern. Sabi niya, oh, at 5,400 feet, we have to reach the 5,400 feet and the airspeed 67 knots for us to maintain the parameters, no? Okay. Maintaining 210 heading. So, medyo okay ang ano niya, no? Controls.
Once we reach altitude, you're gonna start turning
five,
left 90 degrees
left.
Toward a 122 degree heading.
Oh.
Okay,
then
we're in
climb
the path.
Tayo kasi,
get ready to enter the crosswind section.
Ano tayo? 5-8.
Good. Keep going till you reach the traffic pattern altitude of 5,700 feet.
Alright, 5,700.
Ready to make your left turn
next
downwind.
Heading 120.
When the runway appears at the halfway point of your wing strut, you'll know you're at a good glide distance.
Turn downwind tayo, heading 030. Continue climb to 57. Alright, continue climb. Okay, reduce tayo ng power. Next heading will be 030. Okay. 030. Okay.
We've got the wind at our back now. We're on the right track. Lower your nose to a cruise attitude and reduce power to 2100 RPMs.
Alright, so
once your speed is in the white arc, add 10 degrees of flaps to prep us for landing. Now's not a bad time to check if the runway is looking good.
Alright.
And
so dapat
it
check
goes
half
without saying, always watch out for other planes entering or exiting the pattern. We're gonna fly past the end of the runway here. Keep going until you see it at a 45 degree angle behind you. That's your cue to turn left again onto the base leg.
So naka-flaps down tayo 10 degrees. 45 degrees down natin ng runway, we have to turn left for base. 2100, power tayo ng konti.
more to idle to start losing altitude and maintain cruise attitude. Keep an eye on the runway as we get ready for our final turn. That'll also keep our speed around 65 knots.
300. Okay, continue turn. Continue turn tayo. Okay, the gliding airspeed is 60. Okay, roll out. Try to align now.
There we go. The runway's in full view. Make sure to keep the plane centered on approach. If you're too high, add flaps. Too low, add power to maintain the glide path.
Okay, so tingin ko we're in... So ito, makikita mo kung gaano kaano ang rudder. Alright. Dito, break the glide. Let's break the glide. Okay. Level off. Round out. Mawasan mong power. Round out. Alright, center line. Kung hindi mo na mahabol, never mind. Okay, sinking feeling. Okay, brake. Brake. Then, oops. Power. Okay, exit tayo.
Way to stick the landing. Now, just apply the... As an old instructor said to me, not only did you not die, you're really learning to fly.
Alright. Check! We'll see you on our next flight. We will improve our flight skills. In flight sim.